I'm in class ES4-M4. Today I will talk about my routine. First, I will talk about what I do in the morning, then the afternoon, then evening, and ask me a lot. My presentation will last for about 2 minutes. In the morning, I wake up at 6:30. Then I brush my teeth and I wash my face. Then I eat breakfast at 7 o'clock. Then I go to school. My school starts at 7:30. In the afternoon, I eat lunch at 12:30. And I take a nap. In the evening, I finish class at 4 o'clock. Then I take a dog for a walk and I have a pop spot and I listen to my favorite songs. Then I eat at night. I eat dinner at 7 o'clock. Then I brush my teeth, wash my face, and I read a book or comic. And I go to sleep at 9 o'clock. To summarize my presentation, talking about my daily routines. Finally, I want to tell you my favorite daily activity is take a dog for a walk. Thank you for listening. Happy birthday, Christian.
What activity do you like to do?
I don't like to take a nap.
It's okay. Why don't you like it?
Because I can't sleep.
You cannot sleep, okay, so you have to take it off, but you cannot sleep. Okay, what songs do you listen to? What's your favorite song?
I listen to
Okay, great, thank you.